Gemma Ashford. I've been here for 5 years. Many times I've felt like giving up. This year has been much better though. I've had lots of volunteers.
Many local people just don't understand. They see me with all my dogs and somehow assume I'm increasing the population and not reducing it. This is despite all the neutering projects I do. Costs are high, there are regular trips to the vet, and then there is food.
Crying constantly and having uncontrollable body movements. I'm just trying to put him outside because I think it would do him good to feel normal.
With the curvature of the spine, so she can't walk properly. Her spine is in an S shape. We've just had a wheelchair donated from Canada, so she can now get about, but naturally she keeps falling over. It's very difficult for her to walk.